Shorahiah by Shem Yeshayah, Wakadashawak. That is God's name in the Hebrew, the Son's name, and the Mother, the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. My name is Shabar Yasharala. I'm fulfilling Genesis 49:19. A troop shall overcome Gad, he shall overcome in the end. There are people in the far back, so I'm just going to prophesy to the wind, so that this message can go out wherever it need be. There are women in the Bible like me, Deborah, Anna, Mary, Magdalene, the sisters in the book of Acts, were just not recognized. Why? The Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin killed Christ and put him up on the cross and gave him over to the Roman eagle for 30 pieces of silver. They want to take dominion away from the Son of the Most High. The first person that he spoke to when he arose from the dead was a woman. This is why Christ said, beware of the long prayers and the long robes. Beware of the scribes, Pharisees, scribes, and Sanhedrin. They're after mammon, money. They would not tell you what I'm telling you. I can see future events. And I was shown future events ever since I was 8 years old.
Three, put on Christ, and they marveled at his answer in hell.
What you say, Shabar? It's another one. Just yet, you're going to want to hear what I have to say. I won't stop until the dirt is on top.